Hi, everyone. Welcome to another episode of Wandering Joe's Fly Fishing. As you can see, I'm at home again, and I'm doing this intro at home because the content you're about to watch is not the content that I thought I was going to be creating. And so this video is about half of that day, and then the week after I'm going to do the other half, and they're two totally different themes. And so in this video, there's going to be a break, and I'm going to do a little bit more narration to explain what's going on. But the clips coming up are just going to highlight how my day began and how it was going. And so let's check out those clips now. So guys, that's kind of how my day was going. So as you saw, I lost one because of Butterfingers. As you saw, I lost one when he was almost at the net. And so there's a clip that I didn't include where like he popped out of my net. And then I hooked a bunch of other ones, and that happened over 3 hours. And on top of all that, I lost my sunglasses because I put them on top of my hat. And they went somewhere, and I have no idea where they went. So I was ready to throw in the towel and just be like, forget it, I'm going home. And then what you're about to see happened, right? And so all of this happened in one hole, and it changed my entire attitude, and it changed the entire day. So like, be patient, I guess, is the lesson for me in this. So let's see what changed. Thank you.
no. Man, he was massive. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. No, I ain't catch him again. This guy is really good size too. Oh, this is my brown. Oh, this is my brown. I wanted a big rainbow. You look stuck. Ay, ay, ay.
Once again, I want to thank you for watching another episode of Wandering Joe's Fly Fishing. I'm really grateful you took the time to watch this episode, and I'm really grateful for the support that I've been getting through this channel. And so what I want to highlight is that this, again, was half of the content, and next week will be the other half, and they are entirely different themes. And so to make sure that you get informed of when the next episode comes out, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And again, thank you so much for tuning in. Take care of yourselves and be well.